Am I doing all four dogs?
Yeah.
Whoa.
It's gonna be a long title.
So earlier how when Luca broke, he kind of started like, he broke position. He didn't lunge, he didn't do anything, he broke position. So I said no, pull out the collar and then just, you know, collect it back. Notice that I was patient. I said no and then I pulled it out. I was not rushing to grab it or anything like that. I wanted to realize it's a no. One of the biggest problems that Luca has is that he's constantly anticipating something without hearing the word first. So you go to pet him, and sometimes he does this. You're like, no, I'm not like correcting you or anything. So you want to make sure you're getting your words out first, then any sort of consequence. I don't want to see him twitching, very twitchy guy. Alright, ready? Guys? Luca, here? No. Luca,
here?
Yes. Apollo? I'm not going to let him get back in position. I'm going to say no. Penalty. No. Okay. All right, sit. Stay. If we don't want him to sit. Good. Stay. I want him to follow this. Yes, that's better.
Oh, juggle?
Yeah.
Well, you need three.
Well, I can start with two.
Nope.
I can't do three. I can barely do two. How can I do three?
I don't know. I've never tried. Yeah, of course. Yeah, I have it aimed down when you walk past, too.
Sorry. Looks like he jumped, but I don't know if, like, it, I mean, with me pressing it with my leg, maybe? What? Which is a 10. It's not like it was bad, but he got a little jump there. Look at that. Nice. Good job. I was about to correct, but, like, they both kind of, like, got it.
Good job, boy. Yep.
Good. What?
It doesn't even look like he's there. No.
Oh, Koa.
Koa, yeah. You just see legs. Oh, no, you're fine. Hello.
Another dog? What? Go? Yes. What? Come on, Apollo. What? Nice. Right there. Good boy.
No, oh, I'm sorry.
Nice. Good boy.
Fuck.
just hit 10 minutes.